Now to Texas and new clues in the search for a missing girl. Her father's roommate is in custody, described as a person of interest in the case. Here's ABC's Allison Kosick.
Major developments in the search for 11-year-old Audrii Cunningham, reported missing last week north of Houston.
There's not words for it.
Authorities have arrested 42-year-old Don Steven McDougal on a separate assault charge, saying he's a person of interest in the search for Audrii. They say he's the roommate of Audrii's father and has an extensive criminal history, including a conviction for enticing a minor in 2008.
We are hopeful that we can bring Audrii home alive, and that's what we are absolutely working for right now. But based on the evidence that we've got, we understand that foul play is a factor as well.
Audrii's mother says her daughter was last seen around 7 a.m. last Thursday when she was supposed to catch her school bus, not far from the home she shares with her father.
She was allegedly dropped off at her bus stop. And later on, we come to learn that she never even made it on the bus.
Police are now searching for this 2003 blue Chevy Suburban, saying it belongs to McDougal. Investigators also found Audrii's backpack near a local dam and say other items were found, but they're not elaborating.
You're broken. You're mad. You're lost. You're empty. And right now, I'm empty.
Despite his prior conviction for enticing a minor, our Houston station KTRK says Don Steven McDougal was not required to register as a sex offender. A $7,000 reward is offered for information on Audrii's whereabouts. Allison Kosick, ABC News, New York.